हाउ टू इम्प्रूव ब्लड सप्लाई टू यूट्रस, वॉट इट इज, ये कैसे पता चलता है? बेसिकली वेन यू गो फॉर योर सोनोग्राफी, देर आर लॉट ऑफ रेडियोलॉजिस्ट हु आर गोइंग टू ऑब्जर्व फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर फैक्टर कि आपके यूट्रस के राइट साइड और लेफ्ट साइड को ब्लड सर्कुलेशन कैसा है. We have already done first part of this particular series which named as how to improve uterine blood supply. Today we're going to learn about further exercises जो आपको blood circulation uterus को improve करने में help करेगा. Now understand one more thing, it can be presented in two different way, how to improve blood circulation to uterus or how to reduce blood resistance from uterus. तो यूट्रस का रेजिस्टेंस है इसलिए खून आ नहीं पा रहा है, या खून को हम लोग ज़्यादा कैसे ला सकते, इन बोथ द वेज इज गोइंग टू हेल्प यू अलॉट. सो बेसिकली काउंट शुड बी बिलो 1. इफ यू हैव इट इन योर सोनोग्राफी द काउंट इज 1 point प्लस समथिंग, 2 point प्लस समथिंग, देन यू नीड टू वर्क ऑन दिस. बेसिकली इसे होता क्या है, देर इज अ पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ मिस कैरेज, देर इज अ पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ uterus lining and uterus growth not happening properly, there is a possibility of placenta not growing properly. इसलिए बहुत ज़्यादा ज़रूरी है कि अगर blood circulation का issue है uterus को, तो we cannot neglect it, we cannot deny it. तो आपको उसके ऊपर काम करना पड़ेगा. So many people keep asking me, Shreya, diet wise कुछ कर सकते हैं क्या? No, I think few of the very basic simple things that hydrated रखो, ज़्यादा पानी पियो, irrespective of the season, आपके body को active रखो. Walking will help, but only walking will not help. Third thing is that timing का utilize करो. This is an early morning. Early morning में oxygen बहुत ज़्यादा होता है. आप अगर उसमें exercises करते हो तो it helps your body to take in more oxygen. Ultimately is going to help your blood circulation. और अगर आप exercise करते हो तो ये आपके हर body part में जाता है and it will improve your blood supply to the uterus. So let's understand which are the exercises that can be done. जितने भी exercise दिखा रही हूँ वो लोग नहीं कर सकते जिनको डॉक्टर ने bed rest बोला हुआ है, या आपको spotting हो रहा है या bleeding हो रहा है. If you don't have anything of this, just इसमें sonography में आया है कि there is a blood circulation issue, yes, you all are most welcome to do these exercises. दोनों पाँव में distance. So first exercises that help is hips movements. So just basic rotation. 3, 4 and 5 and go reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. ये बहुत ज़्यादा help करता है. श्रेया कितने count के लिए करना चाहिए? Ideally हर exercise 10-10 count के लिए करना चाहिए. But for the sake of the video, I'm doing each exercise for 5-5 counts. दोनों पाँव में distance. अगर exercise करते हो तो आपको कभी भी panting for breath हो, आपका सांस बहुत फूल रहा है, आप ठीक से सांस नहीं ले पा रहे हो, take a break for few moments and then again start. दोनों हाथ ऊपर एंड देन यू गो 1 and up 2 and up 3 and up 4 and up 5 and up 6 and up 7 8 9 and 10. ये भी एक्सरसाइज बहुत ज्यादा हेल्प करते हैं बिकॉज देयर इज अ मूवमेंट ऑफ दिस एरिया. नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज अगेन दैट्स सेफ, डोंट वरी, इस एक्सरसाइज में बेंडिंग इन्वॉल्व है बट वो चलता है. दोनों हाथ ऊपर एंड गो 1. सो लेफ्ट हैंड गोज टू राइट 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Okay, so for all the viewers, this is one of the exercises that's going to actually help to improve blood circulation towards uterus. Next exercise, दोनों पाँव में डिस्टेंस आपको थोड़ा सा कम करना है. अगेन द बेंडिंग एक्सरसाइज, देख लो क्या करना है. इट्स बोथ हैंड्स डाउन 1, 2, 3 एंड बेंड. वाइल बेंडिंग आई एम सपोर्टिंग माई हिप्स, शोइंग यू फ्रॉम साइड वेज. सो जस्ट गो 1, 2, 3 एंड बेंड. वंस अगेन 1, 2, 3 एंड बेंड. लास्ट वन टाइम 1, 2, 3 and bend. I am not pregnant, I can even reach the floor. So you can do as per the range of your that your stomach allows. और आपका body कितना flexible है उसके ऊपर depend करता है. Next exercise, दोनों पाँव में distance, दोनों हाथ में कोई ball पकड़ा है, इसे imagine करो एंड यू हैव टू मूव ऑन ईच साइड, सो इट गोज वन एंड फ्रंट, टू एंड फ्रंट, थ्री फ्रंट, फोर फ्रंट, फाइव फ्रंट, सिक्स फ्रंट, सेवन फ्रंट, एट फ्रंट, नाइन फ्रंट, टेन एंड फ्रंट. So this particular way, when you do, it actually moves each and every muscle of your body, and which ultimately is going to help to improve blood circulation to that area. And yes, uterus lies there, so it actually helps. Next exercise, dekh lo kya karna hai, you turn and up. While seeing up, I'm taking my heel up of the leg which is behind. So up and up and up and up. Four. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So this is called as twisting, and twisting and seeing up. Next exercise, it's collecting things. Even this is the exercise which actually helps, because you move upper body plus lower body. There's a leg movement that is involved, it's just this. It's actually a dance movement, but we are going to do it in an exercise form. So how it's supposed to be done? So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. You bend as much as you can as per your comfort level. 4. Speed you can check as per your comfortable. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again, it's a very simple funda that I'm using. If there is an area which is not getting proper blood circulation, you move that area a bit, body will supply blood circulation in that area, and yes, obviously it will make you feel very good in the process. Next exercise, it's not an actual exercise, but it's one of the form of belly dancing, but that serves a very positive purpose when it comes to improving blood circulation to uterus. So you take distance in both the legs, just go down. Okay, anybody, in case you have got stitch down, cervical stitch, might be because you have got twins, or might be you went through spotting in the 4th or a 5th month of pregnancy, you cannot do this particular exercise. You just go down, your knees are pointing out, and you move your lower abdomen area. So it's front, back, front, back, front, back, front, back. It's a very simple movement. If you observe my hips, you will be able to understand. It's front, back, front, back, front, back. This helps to improve blood circulation. Next particular exercise, again from in belly dancing, or rather inspired from belly dancing workout. So you take your right leg in front. How much in front? How much your range is convenient to you? 1, 2. So I'm literally standing a little bit in diagonal posture, and then I'm doing, and 5. Then you go for reverse. 5, 4, 3, 2. And 1. Next exercise, you take your same leg at the back, and then you do blood circulation exercise for the rotation. 3, 4, and 5. Reverse. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Same thing with the other hand, left leg in front, and you rotate. 5, and reverse. 2, and 1. Same leg at the back, and then you do 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Go for reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Anybody who is expecting and you don't know about blood circulation issue, or in your sonography it has never been mentioned, or your doctor have never spoken to you about it, please do all these exercises. See, as it is, these exercises are going to have a very positive effect on your uterus. Last exercise, which is in standing position, you need to write A to Z with your hips. So capital letter, your hip becomes the pencil, the floor becomes the paper, and then you write. It's capital A, capital B, capital C, it's D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, पी क्यू आर एस टी यू वी डब्ल्यू एक्स वाई एंड जेड. सो दिस अबाउट ए टू जेड विथ योर हिप्स. दिस एक्चुअली हेल्प टू मूव ईच एंड एवरी मसल ऑफ योर बॉडी. अंडरस्टैंड समथिंग, वेन यू वर्क ऑन फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी एंड स्ट्रेंथनिंग ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर एरिया, इट्स गोइंग टू हेल्प फॉर योर यूट्रस टू फील बेटर, टू फील बाथ विथ ब्लड. And that's very important for us. Currently, understand something. These are the few standing exercises that we have seen to improve blood circulation to uterus. Do watch for that video on my Dvija YouTube channel, how to improve uterine blood flow, so that you have a combination of standing and sitting exercises to feel better in your pregnancy. Enjoy your pregnancy. It is not a phase to be worrying about anything. Yes, it is a phase to be conscious and keep putting in efforts in the same direction. Thank you so much, all of you. Keep watching and bye.